I did a little bit of swimming, like just representing the school and swimming. And I was really bad at it. Yeah, I was always basketball.
Ask one more question. I know you've got another good one in there. Ask.
Were you ever picked on because you played a sport that wasn't a boys?
I shouldn't be surprised at it.
This is what it should be. I wasn't really picked on for that. I was picked on for other reasons growing up, you know, for being very different from everyone else. But I wouldn't call it, maybe it is picking on, but still today we get comments from, you know, for being female athletes, and it's usually from dudes that are working office jobs and never made it anywhere really in life or sport, and, you know, they're bitter inside the comments like that. You see it all the time on Twitter and Instagram. And, but we're the ones balling, making money, and they're probably not. So, yeah. Thank you.